All right, howdy. Well, I've been working on this Roadster 500 tone cabinet that I got a couple of weeks ago, and have been spending all this time trying to figure out what the input signals are on it. And it looks like I finally figured it out, contrary to what the schematic online said. This yellow and green wire, or this red and green wire you see here, this one and this one, are the AC in, which are in pins 2 and 3, not 3 and 4, as all the online pinouts suggest. Also, it appears that the yellow wire inside on pin 4, which is this red lead here, so this yellow inside, is the signal input, and this yellow one down here is the signal ground. So, I have figured out, by running a continuous sound from a keyboard in, how to get sound out of it. I also have this running, although as you can hear, there's a couple of rubber bushings that I need to replace to keep that bracket from moving, so I don't leave it on for very long. And I have yet to get the speaker down below to work. I don't know if it needs to be a field coil speaker or what on this model, because I've never specifically identified it, although I know it to be a Wurlitzer model 7043. But this is progress. I actually have verified that it will indeed work. Power amp is functional. It's expecting a balanced in signal, so it's not really loud right now, because I'm feeding an unbalanced line out from the keyboard. Also works into the phono preamp just fine. Actually, if I remember, was a little bit louder into that, but hang on a second and I'll find out. Into the phono input now. It's actually a little bit louder into that than it was into the signal input, because again, the signal input is expecting a balanced line in, and the phono input obviously is expecting a lower impedance or lower signal on it. So, hey, progress. Have to troubleshoot what's going on with the speakers, if I need to get a field coil speaker for the bottom, or what I need to do, but I'm very close to being able to make this a workable, usable rotary cabinet, which is really cool after a week of screwing around. Thanks.